flashlight take two AA batteries. First time I take it apart, I had to heat right here because they apply glue to the threads. The lens is plastic and the reflector. Here there are two screws that hold the PCB on the heatsink. Here's the heatsink with a little bit of thermal grease. It's a small piece of rubber. That's the switch, the contact spring. There's a few chips inside. I will put the numbers of what I can see in the video description. And that's a piece of rubber. That's just a tube of aluminium. There's few O-rings on the flashlight. No spring here. The other O-ring is right here. And one right here. Thanks for watching.